Hi, this is Toby with HMC Electronics. We're going to be taking a look at the Hakko FX-100. The Hakko FX-100 is a complete change for Hakko as far as how it addresses its iron technology, its soldering station technology. This is an RF handpiece using induction heat technology. It gives some pretty amazing advantages to this iron over some of the others on the market, and we'll go over those right now. One of the things that is very impressive about this soldering station is just how quick it gets to temp. So we got cold soldering iron, some Kester lead-free SAC 305 wire solder, and just watch the screen right here. And we're just going to... And we're already reflowing. There you go. Really hoping you can see the display here, because I want to go over very, very quickly just how easy it is to work with this soldering station. A lot of people don't like to read manuals. Well, this is very easy. You've got three buttons down here. You hit any one of these buttons. It's giving you mode, display, and set. So let's take a look at what mode is. Normal and boost mode. Reminds me of Knight Rider. That turbo boost right there. If you go to boost mode, what that is going to do is it's going to give the soldering station up to 50 degrees Fahrenheit of more soldering power as it's demanded, as it's needed, as it's demanded by the soldering connection that you're actually working on. Beyond just the boost mode, which is probably the most commonly used, there's also such things as you can actually have it do tip time, tip loads, and tip recognition. So you can actually have this system recognize what tip you're working on. Say you're a supervisor, you're working down the line, you want to make sure everyone's using an O2 tip, shows it right there, which is actually what this series of tip is that I've got plugged in right here. It can also say how long that tip's been in service, the number of times that tip's been under load. So there's a lot of interesting features on it. You may not use them right out of the box, but they're really cool and super simple to get to. One thing that you might notice is absent when you fire an FX-100. How do I change the temperature? I'm gonna solder at 757 degrees Fahrenheit. It's the only temperature I can work at. No. What they have done with this is you have a tip that solders at a very specific temperature. Our website right now, we're showing the 750 Fahrenheit tip, which is the most common. Take your tip, plug it in, and you're off to the races. No need to adjust temperatures, nothing. It's soldering at that temperature with a high degree of stability. This is great for people who want process control, who don't want their operators saying, oh, I want to solder a little bit higher, I want to solder at 800. And I know I mentioned that boost mode. This unit has every lockout feature you can desire. If you don't want your operators to be able to adjust anything, lock them out. If you want them to adjust everything, leave it the way it is. That is a very cool feature for people who want that very tight process control, want to know exactly what they're soldering at, and want to know that their operators cannot deviate. The FX-100, as I mentioned, is Hakko's first foray into RF technology. RF technology is a very stable tip temperature. It gives you a great deal of thermal recovery. The Hakko design actually uses induction heat technology. This means that this tip right here, which goes for around $18, is going to give you a significantly better tip life than other irons on the market that use the same RF technology. There are so many cool features about this FX-100. We covered many of them here. There's full tech information on our website, hmcelectronics.com. We've got our write-up. We've married that with the Hakko information. And if you still have more questions, or if you want one of these at your facility, if you want to try it out, have an on-site demo, we are a nationally franchised Hakko distributor, so that's something we can very easily arrange. Give us a call. Drop us an email. We'll take care of that for you. Thank you very much for watching, and happy soldering.